Well, I'm absolutely for it. To be very honest, look, we, you know, you guys have a job to do, we have a job to do, and everyone's focused on what they need to do. So it's very difficult for anyone to figure out what's going on in another person's mind. I've gone through a phase in my career where I felt like it was the end of the world. You know, in England 2014, I just didn't know what to do, what to say to anyone, how to speak, how to communicate. And to be honest, there wasn't any, like I couldn't have said I'm not feeling great mentally and I need to get away from the game, because you never know how that's taken. So I think these things should be of great importance, because if you think that a player is important enough for the team or for Indian cricket to go forward, I think they should be looked after. You know, when you get to the stage, when you get to the international stage, every player that's in the squad needs that sort of communication and that ability to just speak out. And I think what Glenn has done is remarkable. And it'll set the right example for cricketers all over the world, that if you're not in the best frame of mind, you try. But I think as human beings, you reach a tipping point at some stage or the other, and you need time away from the game. Not to say that you give up, but just to gain more clarity, you tend to take a bit more space, which I think is in my opinion, quite acceptable and quite a nice thing to do when you're not, you know, able to carry on anymore. So I think these things should be respected and not taken in a negative way at all, because this is happening at a human level. It's got nothing to do with, you know, what you do on the field or not. It's just not having the capacity anymore to deal with things, which I think can happen to any person in any walk of life. So I think it should be taken in a very positive way.